The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
The Beast. The most decorated combat athlete in history, Brock Lesnar, is hazardous to your health. I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world.
Hey, Stone Cold Steve Austin does what he wants, when he wants, and guys, it's paid off for him.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar! Introducing the champion from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink.
All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Man. And guys, you can almost literally feel the electricity in the air.
He's got the shoulders down.
So resourceful.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Suplex.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nailed it. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Damn it. right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
This is nothing, Cole. As this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time. And here he goes.
And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go!
Oh, it's over.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
Got the shoulders down. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
He's not giving up that easy.
Not looking good for the champ here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He wants it one more time.
Brock and Austin! Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
The champion into the cover!
And his shoulder gets up in time.
Just needs to do more damage.
He's attacking the back.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Down.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance. Guys, in a title match like this one,
and here's Jason Jordan.
He's looking good.
And Austin, Luthes press, Luthes press.
Look at him go.
This could be all she
wants. Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner! The champion into the cover!
And the shoulder's up in time. Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think Nurse will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost second nature at this point.
Beautiful technique.
The cover. Barely at 2.5. Drop down.
Big back drop.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
What a punch.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
Oh, right to the heart.
A championship is on the line, so the stakes could not be any higher. This one will not disappoint.
Back in the ring again.
Austin sets it up.
And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go! Stone Cold Stunner!
The champion into the cover!
And he got a near fall out of it. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Dropped him with a big shoulder tap. The WWE Championship is on the line.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's looking at it.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
The champ is in a bad way here.
It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
He is hurt. Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
The battle wounds are visible on these superstars right now as this Hell in a Cell match somehow continues.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. The WWE Championship is on the line.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now. This might just be one of the most intense Hell in a Cell matches I've seen in quite some time, guys.
This one's for good measure.
And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go! To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Oof!
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He might have it.
Stunner! Stone Cold with a stunner!
That's worth another look.
Yeah, I want to see that again.
one more time. Why not? Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Oh, how resilient was that?
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
The end is near for him.
He's looking at it.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Harsh impact.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
And now, one more time. And Austin, Luthes press! Luthes press!
Look at him go!
Quickly into the cover, with the title on the line.
The champion.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Just barely, but it counts.
Incoming from Austin.
Stone Cold Stunner.
Looks like another.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. 2, 3.
Steve Austin wins.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
And gentlemen, Steve Austin has to be happy with this victory.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.